Women in Tech Statistics: Hard Truths of an Uphill Battle. Despite national conversations about gender diversity in tech, women are still underrepresented, underpaid, and often discriminated against in the tech industry. Statistics from 7 facets of IT work, ranging from higher education to workplace environment, paint a clear picture of the challenges women face in finding equal footing in a career in IT. Women make up 47% of all employed adults in the US, but as of 2015, they hold only 25% of computing roles, according to data from the National Center for Women and Information Technology. Of the 25% of women working in tech, Asian women make up just 5% of that number, while Black and Hispanic women accounted for 3% and 1%, respectively. According to data from the National Science Foundation, more women than ever are earning STEM degrees, and they're catching up to men in earning bachelor's degrees in science and engineering subjects. But women earned only 19% of computer science degrees at the bachelor level in 2016. Once a diploma is earned, the real work begins. And here, the numbers for women in tech are perhaps even more troubling. Only 38% of women who majored in computer science are working in the field, compared to 53% of men, according to data from the National Science Foundation. Similarly, only 24% of women with an engineering degree still work in engineering, compared to 30% of men. This is a consistent trend that has been dubbed a, quote, leaky pipeline. A 2017 poll in the Pew Research Center report found that 50% of women said they had experienced gender discrimination at work, while only 19% of men said the same. The numbers were even higher for women with a postgraduate degree, working in computer jobs, or in male-dominated workplaces. In addition to increasing the likelihood of gender-related discrimination against women, male-dominated workplaces pay less attention to gender diversity and cause women to feel a need to prove themselves all or some of the time, according to Pew's 2017 research. Only 1 in 4 startups have a female founder, according to a study from Silicon Valley Bank. And the founder's gender has a direct impact on gender diversity, the study found. For startups with at least 1 female founder, 50% had a female CEO, compared to just 5% for companies with no female founder. Making matters worse, startups with at least 1 female founder reported more difficulty in finding funding. Women are not only underrepresented in STEM, they are also underpaid, and that hasn't changed in over 25 years. For computing fields, women earn 87% of what men earn. The numbers are even worse for Black women in STEM, who earn around 87% of white women's salaries and just 62% of what men earn. According to IDC, the percentage of women in senior leadership positions grew from 21% to 24% between 2018 and 2019. And that's good news, because having women in senior leadership positions can positively impact female employee engagement and retention. In organizations where 50% or more senior leadership positions are held by women, they're more likely to offer equal pay. And female employees are more likely to stay with the company longer than a year, report higher job satisfaction, and feel the company is trustworthy. Although these statistics are trending upward, women still feel less enthusiastic about their senior leadership prospects than men. The IDC report found that 54% of men said they felt it was likely that they'd be promoted to executive management in their company, while only 25% of women said the same.